So let us start by opening the file we want to compress. So we have this one. It's 86 megabytes. So this is what we want to compress to below 20 megabytes. So let us go to, let us open Google Chrome. And let us type this website, convertio.co, then go. Then press choose files and files. Then let us search for our large audio file. Yeah, this one with 86 megabytes, and select it. And here we are. Yeah, then it's saying ready. Then let's press convert. All right, before you convert, you must choose the output format. So it is from here. You come here where it is written to, and you choose AMR here. So let us now press convert. Please wait, uploading. You see now it is converting 4%, 5%. Now your audio file is finished, is compressed, and you can now download it in very, very small size, that is 16 megabytes. So it was compressed from 86 megabytes to 16.8 megabytes. So you can now download it in a small size. And it's not downloaded and saved in your phone, and you can go and open it and play it and enjoy your compressed file with better quality. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that whenever we have a new video, you'll get notified.